Southwestern University, FINMA, has dismissed its two senior high school students seen in a viral video of a girl being molested inside a car. The school also plans to partner with the DSWD to prevent similar incidents from happening in the future. Here's Nico Tubo for the details.
The management of Southwestern University, FINMA, has dismissed two of its senior high school students who were involved in a viral video that showed a 16-year-old girl being molested inside a car. SWU FINMA Student Life Vice President Gilbert Braganza said the decision to impose a disciplinary action on the students were released last Wednesday. Braganza said that two students confirmed their presence in the video, but they both denied that they molested the victim. Based on the manual of the Department of Education, the exclusion verdict of the school is similar to dismissal, where the two students can still enroll in other schools. Exclusion is different from expulsion, which requires approval from DepEd and the Commission on Higher Education to prevent students from enrolling with other schools. Braganza said they will exert more effort in educating their students about cyberbullying, cybercrime, physical abuse, and molestation. The university is also planning to partner with the Department of Social Welfare and Development to prevent similar incidents from happening in the future. The school also plans to create a crisis hotline and hold seminars and workshops to avoid similar incidents. Meanwhile, University of Cebu Legal Counsel Attorney Elijah Manuel Sarausad said they are still awaiting the result of the investigation done by the committee created to look into the involvement of one of their students in the video. Nico Tubo, News Bits Tonight.